Perfect. Good. English. Pikachu looking adorable. Let's get it started. Oh my gosh. What is happening? I have a message from Alola Region's own Professor Kukui. Okay. What's good? Yo, this man's in my DS. Oh, what'd I do for his voice? Oh, I had him as like a smooth jazzy guy. Hang on now. Give me just a second. Hey there. Good afternoon. So the day has finally come that you're moving to Alola. Yeah. Alola is a region made up of several islands. That couldn't be the reason the region is Wait, that could be. My bad. Wow, reading is gonna be horrible as I get more tired. That could be the reason the region is chock full of nothing but rare Pokemon. Yeah. There it is. There's no shortage of cool Pokemon out here in Alola either. Show me one. Such mysterious creatures. That was a little Pokeball. You'll find them all over, in the grass, in the caves, in the sky, and the sea. Here in Alola, we love our Pokemon and we depend on them heaps too. Oh dang. Some of us even battle with them, if we call ourselves Pokemon trainers. Rockruff, you can't wait till I'm done talking to play. Oh wait, can you? I'm reading wrong nonstop. Alright, I gotta ask you some questions about yourself so I can introduce you to everybody. So which photo should I use for your trainer passport? Ooh! Which one looks like me? The Mexican one? Should I be white or Mexican?
Story of my life.
Well, see, the white one is maybe more my complexion, but it has black hair. And the kind of Mexican one is a little darker than me, but has brown eyes and brown hair.
You've been tan before. Do that one.
Alright, I'm gonna be brown because we're up in Alola, so it's like I'm getting a lot of sun, you know? So I'm gonna be pretty tan. I'm gonna be pretty tan. You okay with the one you chose? Yeah! Alright, let's spell out my name. Whoa. Ooh, this looks nice. They call me New Age. Enter. Yeah. Yes, I do them. Yeah. I can't wait to use this layout. 10-4, good buddy. I'll let everybody know out here that you're on the way. New Age. Oh, he's got more Pokemon. Yeah. That's a name that hits you like a thunderbolt out of the sky. Woo. What does that mean? I can't wait to see you in person then, cousin. He has all kinds of cool lingo. Alright, let's get to it then. Oh dang, we were on a TV. Oh snap. Also, dang, it is just like the anime story. Taking a plane or whatever. On our way to Alola. What's going on here? Ooh, Schnazzy. What's she got in there? Oh! It's the little guy! There's a little guy in there. Oh, she's stealing the little guy! Jam-packed with action right from the start! Oh! Oh! That guy looks angry. Oh no! Some hasty maneuvers! I'm getting scared just watching this happen. Oh! Use explosion! Oh dang. Ooh. Yeah, that's a nice logo right there. Huh. Beautiful. Oh, 3 months later. Let's do it. We're in it 3 months later. And that's when we arrive. Yeah. No? No? We're falling from the sky? Is that what's happening? Oh, it's so pretty. Oh, this is my house, I think. Oh my gosh, that was adorable. I want to catch Pokemon so bad. I want new Pokemans. Hey, let's see what's good. Why don't you have an Alolan Meowth? Ah, can you just feel the warmth? The first day spent under Alolan sun. It's so warm and bright here. Well, that's enough of that. Time to unpack all these boxes. Do it, Meowth. A Meowth is gonna, like, wake me up? Or fetch me? Meowth doesn't play fetch. Loving the music, though. It's gonna jump on my face! Oh my gosh, I have a little Ditto pillow. And a Wii U! Dang. Mom, huh?
Stickers for your starter, the sticker picture?
Nah, cause I want them to be consistent.
Well, I'm probably gonna be sleeping when you choose your starter.
Well then do it right now. What?
Busy.
Oh! I just wanted to stay laying there all day. Alright, later Meowth. You're so tiny. Do I like bend over? Oh, I do! What's up, Meowth? Okay, okay. I can interact with things? Huh? Oh, no. That's just the stuff I'm supposed to interact with. Moving boxes full of my belongings? It looks like I have a lot of stuff out there already. Oh, no? Okay, okay, okay. I just didn't know. I just didn't. Why is my light on? I'm wasting electricity. This Ditto pillow is adorable. What? Meowth messing with my Ditto pillow? Bro. This is why I don't like Meowth. I'm just kidding. Oh my gosh. It looks so nice. You were out like a light, weren't you? I don't know. Is that like a sun joke? You ought to be full of energy by now. Hell yeah. I haven't slept all day. So New Age, are you pumped to meet some Alolan Pokemon? Yeah. Yeah. That's right, I want to hurry up and meet some too. Well then let's do it. I'm sure Pokemon living in a place like this must be friendly. Dang, we have a big house. Was that the doorbell? I'm pretty sure. Unless we have anything else in our house that makes that noise. Whoa. Oh, this man just walked into my house. I did not see you could come in yet. Oh, there's a little Whelmer pail. You're not even wearing a shirt, bro. My mom can see everything. The name's Kukui. Good to meet you, cousin. You gotta be tired after that long trip all the way out here to Alola. Nah, I just woke up. I'm fine. You feeling any jet lag? We sure are a long way from Kanto out here in Alola. It's still daytime out here. Yeah! Love it. I love his yeah. Professor Kukui, yes, we just arrived yesterday. Oh. Hey there, Mom. I just let myself in. My name is Mom. Nice to meet you. Oh. And call me Kukui, would you? Welcome to Alola. She's just like, yeah, call me Mom, please. Yeah, definitely, Nick. Walking into my house with no shirt on. And he calls her Mom. What? Of course, I still remember seeing you battle the Indigo gym leaders back in Kanto all those years ago. Who this man? I've been in love with the Alolan Pokemon ever since, so I finally decided to come here myself. Oh, so she was a fangirl back in the day. Dang.
He's your dad.
Oh, he's my dad. And he's doing some weird twitching. I was supposed to be visiting there to research Kanto Pokemon moves and all. I said that weird. I thought I knew a thing or two about battling, but those Kanto gym leaders proved me wrong. Yeah. Hey now, New Age. Let's get a move on to the next town over, cousin. Time for you to meet the Island Kahuna and get yourself a Pokemon. Yeah. Alright, who's a Kahuna? Sure. The Hakunas? The Kahunas are crazy strong Pokemon trainers here in Alola, cousin. They're unbeatable for folks like me and you. No, just you. Not me. And the Kahuna who lives in Eek, is that a L or an I? Eeky Town is always happy to give any kid who wants to have an adventure their first Pokemon. Yeah! I'm not gonna know how to pronounce a lot of things in this game. They'll simply give my boy a Pokemon? Then those Kahunas really are worth seeing. You know it. You know it, cousin! Hurry and get rid of your bag and hats and things are still in boxes in your room, I think. I tried to unpack them. Oh, I bet you've got a styling hat that'll match mine. Yeah! Damn straight, let me go get it. Is this my room? Oh, it is. Alright, first things first, adventure rules. Oh, adventure book that my father gave me. Where's my father?
He's in your house.
Oh, it's true. He's home! Alright, let's bust out my sick hat. Oh, it's on. Oh, I look like Ash. He's wearing, like, the same pants in the anime. OMG. Don't touch my mom's Meowth! You really look... You look ready for anything now. Wow, I cannot read right now. Have a good time out there. Alright, let's do it. Be sure to have everything cleaned up and put away by the time you come back with your new Pokemon. I'm never coming back, Mom! This is the last time you'll see me. Second I step out that door, I'm a Pokemon master. Woo, that hat is styling, cousin. I read it wrong, but it works. Alright. Let's do it. What are you saying about my mom? Your mom there. She's sure looking forward to you getting your first Pokemon. Yeah! He's like whispering to me, but has to yell that yeah. So let's get going to Eeky Town. Time for you to get a real nice Pokemon from the Island Kahuna. Oh yeah. I love my dad. Alright, what's good? Oh damn. Yeah, look at me strutting. I know where I'm going. Wait, I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. Oh, damn it. Oh! They're like, no. Oh, they reset me back in front of my house. Hold up, let me check if I have mail. In the demo, I had mail. Why does this say New Age's house? Why does it say it's my mom's house? Is it mine? Is my mom just living there? Now this is more like it. Yeah! Welcome to paradise, cousin. This is the Alola region. Folks here in Alola get along by living together with Pokemon and working together too. After all, you can go anywhere. Yeah! As long as you got Pokemon helping you out here. That's why we gotta get you to the Kahuna. First, we're off to Eeky Town. Come on, it's not far up if we cut up here. Pushed A too fast. Oh, you have a Pokemon. Give it to me, child. Hey, you look like you're having a good time strolling around Alola. You make me want to dash around too. You can't go faster than me. What? Do I know about the spin feature? No, what is that? Sounds fun. Also, I'm gonna move my camera, because I'm chilling.
Yo.
Huh?
Is this what...
Yeah, I mean, for the most part. As long as it doesn't have any transparencies.
No.
Okay.
Okay.
That's good. What's up? Rough? What's this way? Oh my gosh, look at the little squiggly. I wanna go this way. I wanna explore everywhere. Talk to me, man. The power of science is amazing. A simple press of a button and you can trade or battle Pokemon with the people around you. Oh! No way.
How do you want me to give these to you?
Email them to me.
Okay.
Yeah. Spin the joystick really fast. Okay. Say cuh whenever he says cousin. Alright, I'll do it. Okay, wait, what's this joypad thing? Oh my gosh. Spin the joystick in a circle really fast. Yeah. The spin feature? Oh my gosh! Look at my...
What are you doing?
Yeah! Thank you, Nick. That was fantastic. Alright. Let's get moving. Are we here? So, New Age, you're loving Alola already. Yeah. Yes, I am. I guess. I like how it's either yeah or I guess for all my answers. It's never like, hell nah. That's what I like to hear. The more you love Alola, the happier I'll be. I want to make you proud, Father. Oh yeah. Look there. Looks like an excited Alolan trainer's come up to us. Kill him. Kill him with your Pokemon. Professor Kukui, you've got to recommend another move for me sometime, please. Why? You already know which moves you want to use. Yeah. You come find me next time your Pokemon learns a new move, and then I'll battle you. Dang. Rejected. Oh my gosh, it's a Pokeball. What? That's messed up. See that? If you had a Pokemon with you, you could dive into the tall grass here. Yeah. To try to catch some wild Pokemon to add to your team. But since you don't, we're just gonna keep on walking. Oh, they're having a battle! Then trainers go up against one another and battle with the Pokemon they love. Oh my gosh. It said, How's it? You're the new kid that just flew in? Let's have a Pokemon battle sometime. Stop insulting me. You know I don't have any Pokemon. Having Pokemon gives you a whole new way to communicate with other people, see? Now let's get moving. Iggy Town is right over there. Yo, I need a jacket like you, man. People won't take me seriously if I don't have the jacket.
It's a coat.
Oh, a coat. Even better. And we're here. This right here is Iggy Town. Like Tiki, without the T. This town is where folks come to worship the Pokemon that watches over Melamela. Melamela? Melamela. Melamela Island. Tapu Koko keeps us all safe and happy. See? Yeah. This needs to come with, like, an instruction manual on how to say things. Huh? What's going on? We were supposed to meet everybody right here. Yeah. Maybe they're all back there on Mahalo Trail. That's where the ruins of our guardian deity, Tapu Koko, are. Yeah. I don't know what you're saying, guy. I don't know the laws of this land. New Age. Do me a solid and go find the island Kahuna. I don't have any Pokemon. I can't walk in grass. We discussed this. I'll wait around here to make sure we don't miss each other.
I already miss you.
The island kahuna? You can't miss him. Well then, why don't you find him? He looks just like a kahuna. I don't know what that means. Okay. If I look like a kahuna... Nah, none of you guys. Clearly. Oh! Oh my gosh, it's a little Rockruff. Did you know when Rockruff really likes you, it rubs against you with the stones on its neck? But it kinda hurts. Yeah, it sounds like it hurts. My little brother is always coming home covered in mud, just like his Pokemon. Dang. I'm gonna go in this person's house. What's up? Are you a kahuna? Kahuna? Opening a window lets night come creeping in. If you leave one open, it'll make you sleepy. What is that? That's terrifying. Close your window. Hello, tan lady. Both Pokemon and people grow sleepy after eating a lot. That's a fine time to sleep deeply and wake up to a glorious morning. Okay. See, I don't want to miss anything, so I want to talk to everyone. But I know all the beginning people tell you nothing useful. Tall grass is just like a treasure trove full of all kinds of Pokemon waiting to be found. What? Just having a Pokemon at your side makes you feel warm inside, doesn't it? What? Eating dinner together, playing together, enjoying spending time together. It's pure happiness. Sure, I'm gonna open this door now. Oh, it's another one! Sounds so adorable. My Rockruff is the best bodyguard ever. You should see that other one that's outside. She always comes with me when I go shopping, and she lies outside my door when I sleep. Oh, dang. Where are the rooms in your house? Where do you guys sleep? You sleep on the couch? Rockruff there was a wild Pokemon when we got her, but now she's like a part of the family. Adorable! Alright, kahunas, negative. Useless information? Most definitely. You're a tall guy, are you a kahuna? It's said that ancient peoples rode over the waves and seas together with their Pokemon to settle the Alola region. Okay. Different people interact with Pokemon in their own ways. Okay. Why doesn't anyone have rooms in their house? They all just sleep on the floor or something. Oh! Oh! What's going on over here? Oh! That's the chick. But I don't know that that's the chick because I wasn't there, but I saw that that is the chick. Really? You want to go up to the ruins? I don't know what you hope to find there. Okay. But they're going. She's there doing it. I can't walk in grass. I don't have Pokemon. Are you a kahuna? What mysterious creatures? Pokemon sometimes sleep out of the grass to help people in trouble, did you know? I didn't know that. Kahuna? Huh? Are you a kahuna? Kahuna Ala is the strongest Pokemon trainer on all of Mille Melee. But I guess he must be off helping someone train right now. I don't see him anywhere. Okay. Why did it do like a little black screen thing? On sunny days like this, I'd like to just... I couldn't read that. I tried. Not possible. I want to jump off. Alright, I guess we're going into these spooky ruins. With no Pokemon. Thanks, Professor. I don't know what a... Oh, a simp? What? If I don't walk in the grass, does that make me a simp? No, it's okay. There's no grass here. A lot of weird sounds, though. We are chilling. Oh, ooh! Dang, that girl walks slow. I was down there for like an hour. You can't come out. We'll get in trouble if anyone sees you. Oh, no! Girl voices. That'll be fun to do. I like how I walk on the stairs. It actually looks like I'm walking on the stairs, as opposed to like a million other different games where the stairs in relation to you just make no sense. It's really a thing. Okay. Running. Ow! Oh my gosh, it's adorable. Oh my gosh, it's even more adorable. Oh no! Spearows! Oh no, they're killing it, maybe. I can't tell. It looks scared, but seems fine. Other than that. I'll help you with my Pokemon that my professor didn't give me yet. I'm just like, oh. I don't care about who you are. What's wrong? Help! Save Nebby! Like Nebula? That's cute. Oh my gosh. It still seems fine. Just kind of scared. The Spearow are attacking it. It don't look very attacking. But I'm too afraid to go out there. My legs feel like they might give out. Stop being a simp! See? I know how to do it now. Leave Nebbia! Oh! Leave Nebbia alone! Oh, it's dead! I was too late! Oh, no, it's fine still. Use explosion! Oh! No! You've killed us both! We're doomed! Oh! Oh my gosh, the Spearow just died! The Spearow got exploded! Yo! Oh! Oh, it's on. Oh. Never mind, it's gone. That was legit. Who said poo? Oh, thank goodness. You tried using your power again, didn't you? Oh, Nebby. How foolish. You know what happened last time you used it? You couldn't move for ages after that. Dang. Yo, that whole bridge is gone now. How's the Kahuta gonna get back? What is what? What is that? Poo poo. A sparkling stone. It feels almost warm. Can I have it? I want your treasures. I'm so grateful for you helping us out that dangerous spot. Are you the Kahuna? No, you big stupid idiot.
You know the Papley of you.
Huh?
Email Papley of you.
Okay.
I'm asleep.
Okay.
Okay.
When shall I wake you?
A few hours.
A few hours?
Or
an hour? I mean, I don't care. Alright. I think this stone must belong to you. Okay, cool. I do get to keep it. Oh! Sparkling stone. That's kind of funny. You opened up the key item's pocket and put the sparkling stone away inside. Don't tell anyone about this bouncing, Nebby. It's secret. Okay. Into the bag, Nebby. Into the bag, Nebby. Should she have a British voice? She looks British-y. Quite nibbly. I'm worried we might get attacked again by some wild Pokemon or something. I know it's too much for me to ask, but do you think you could see us back to town? She just left without me. Oh. We. Oh, God. I thought I was gonna fall for a second. And I was just gonna die. Game over. Alright, let's do it. Do I have to, like, talk to you with every step I take?
What?
Why did it make a door sound? We just walked past the thing. There was no door. Oh? We're back. You left me to go alone, Professor. I almost died. Hey, New Age. Looks like you missed the kahuna. Yeah. Okay. But you found my assistant. Oh, yeah. Ace is gonna sleep behind me.
I'm asleep. Good night.
Good night. Looks like you already met, but just in case, this is my assistant. Oh, yes. You can call me Lily. Who spells Lily like that? Lily. And Lily, this here is New Age. He just moved here to Alola. Take good care of him. So, you're also one of the professor's acquaintances. It's nice to meet you. Yes, quite nice. Quiet. The kahuna's back. Kahuna holla. Oh, dang. Let's see this kahuna. Oh, that looks like a kahuna, all right. Most deaf. He's so fat and has no eyes.
Have I missed something?
You're with your no eyes, yes, you have. Nah. I love his dialogue. But where do you go off to, kahuna? I thought we were meeting here.
I am kahuna of this island, after all. Wherever there is a problem on the island, it's my duty to resolve it. Sorry, Lily. What were you saying before? For some reason, I thought I saw a Tapu Koko flying about.
Oh, snap. Oh, yes. Kahuna. I can't say these words. Kahuna Hala. Nippy was being attacked by Spiro on the way to Plank Bridge when this boy helped get away. But the bridge collapsed, and I thought both of them might have fallen to the bottom of the ravine. And that was when the island's guardian deity swooped in to save him. Oh, dang. Woo! That's something you don't hear every day. Oh, wait. Hala? No, Hala is the old man.
Oh. Although it is said to protect us, our Tapu Koko is rather a fickle creature. Yet our guardian was moved to save you. Kukui, my boy, I think we have cause to celebrate. It seems I should entrust this brave and kind young boy with a Pokemon of his own. We'll make a fine trainer out of him. I'm glad to meet you, child. I am Hala, the kahuna of Mimele Island. Welcome to Alola. Young Kukui told me something of your coming. I'm glad we got the chance to meet today. Come, my Pokemon, let's have a look at you.
Oh! Oh, snap. It's time. Yes.
First is the grass Pokemon, Rowlet.
Oh my gosh, it's adorable.
Next is the fire type Pokemon, Litten.
Oh my gosh, it's also adorable.
And last is the water type Pokemon, Popplio.
Oh my gosh. Oh, hold up. My B completely disconnected from my computer.
Which Pokemon will you choose as your partner?
Most deaf Popplio.
Will you choose the water type Pokemon, Popplio?
Yeah. Oh, what's up, little guy? Oh my gosh, it's so adorable.
Only when you have both chosen each other can you truly call each other partners.
Oh? We have to choose each other. This is weird. We're having like a really intimate moment.
So, let us see if Popplio there also decides to choose you.
He's like, nah. We all have such... We all have such blank expressions on our face.
Popplio's gazing at you quite sweetly.
Oh, he says no. He shook his head. He doesn't love me. Oh! I think he's down. Ah! This is weird. That means it's mine now. Bwark, bwark. Seems to be preening a bit. What does that mean?
Oh, so little Popplio has accepted you as well, New Age. Having accepted one another, you'll surely be friends for life.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's adorable. Okay. We already decided on this earlier. Added to our party. Let's make adventure happen. Nice to meet you, Popplio. Pooh, okay. Oh, when did you get out again? I know that Kahuna, damn it. I can't say Kahuna and Hala one after another. I just want to say Kahala. I know that Kahuna, Hala, and the professor will keep you safe from any harm, but you should still stay in the bag and out of sight. It's safer that way. I think you chose a wonderful Pokemon. Please take very good care of it.
That's it, New Age. Now that you've got a Pokemon, you're a real Pokemon trainer. Yeah. And here's a lovely gift from me to help make it special, cousin.
Oh yeah, we got us the Pokédex.
A Pokédex is a real high-tech kind of tool, yeah. They can automatically record facts about any Pokemon that you meet. Your new partner, Popplio, is already registered. Oh yeah, so check it out. And this is a trainer passport that I have put together for you. Now why don't you go introduce your new friend to your mom, New Age?
Don't talk about my mom ever again. Alright, let's save it up. Now that we got us a Pokemon. Oh! Oh! That was cool! Yo, let's take a look at this dude. Moana! What's good? Oh my gosh, it's adorable. Quiet nature? I'll take that. Nice special attack. I know we have the Pokemon refresh thing that I kind of want to check out, but for now, let's go say what's up to moms. Let her know what's gooch. Who the hell's this kid? Wait.
Hey, you and me, let's have a Pokemon battle. How do you know I have a Pokemon?
What the hell kind of laugh is that?
The ha 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 ha. Where's the fire, boy? And what kind of Pokemon battle would that be when you don't even give a name first, eh?
I always have the same dumb look on my face.
Fair enough. Then I'm Hau, and my partner's Litten.
Oh, you're about to get blown back.
Your Popplio looks really cool, too.
Thanks?
Yeah, so let's battle. I couldn't wait for you to find your way to Iggy Town, so I've been looking all over for you. How do you know me?
I don't really like to see Pokemon battles where Pokemon can get hurt, but I'll watch for you.
What does that mean? Oh yeah, your first battle already. Just have your Pokemon dish out some moves and see who wins. Woo!
I appreciate you being willing to take on my grandson here.
Oh, his grandson. Makes sense. I see it now. The green and white hair threw me off.
I expect a no-holds-barred battle from the both of you.
What expectations do you have of me? I've done nothing. Let's do it. Yeah, and I won't lose. Very well then, let the Pokemon battle begin. This is some crazy music. Oh! Pokemon trainer, how? Ooh! Do I have a cool animation? Oh my gosh, it's adorable. I'll take it, that was pretty cool. Hey! We are ready. Isn't it supposed to say, like, that it's super effective or whatever? Whatever. Oh, he's faster! Oh! You got scratched in the face! Hey, catch that damage. Alright, finish this man with another water gun. Oh my gosh, Linton is adorable. Go get him! Yeah! Yo, I like that it shows the trainers like animate in the background or whatever. Your boy got levels! Ooh! That was cool. Check out all this dough. Hey! Hoey! That gave me chicken skin. I have no idea what that means. New age, right? Your Popplio is awesome. Now that settles it. I'm going all out tomorrow. Tomorrow? Oh, dang.
He noticed the thing. New age? Would you be so kind as to give me a look at that sparkling stone you have there?
It's mine. Don't touch it. His face is funny.
Could it be?
Tutu? Wait. Who's Tutu? Is that your name? Tutu, isn't that...
You were rescued by Tapu Koko at the bridge. Isn't that what I heard, New Age?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, so it even designed to give you a stone. Perhaps you are here in Alola New Age, because this is where you are meant to be. Allow me to borrow this stone for now. Fret not, I'll return it to you tomorrow evening.
This is Pokemon's sun. There's no such thing as evening.
It would seem that you have the makings of a fine trainer. You must do us the honor of joining in our festival tomorrow.
Down, I guess. There's a lot of story stuff, but it's okay.
First, I'll make sure you get back home safe today though, New Age. Lily, you two should come with us too.
Yeah! Don't invite people to my house.
Wouldn't want you to go losing you twice in a... What?
I read that wrong.
Losing you twice in one day. You or that precious Pokemon of yours.
Yes. I will keep an eye on.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, you! Would you try not to escape the very moment that you were told not to wander off?
Ha ha ha! Everyone laughing. Oh, it's nighttime now. Not really. Oh my gosh! Pablo's with me.
It's adorable. Welcome back, New Age. So, what kind of Pokemon did you get? I got this thing. Oh, I think I'm falling in love. So why did you choose this, sweetheart? Because it's cute. Definitely. Yeah. Well, no, Popplio, you adorable. Oh my gosh. Kill it! Kill the Meowth! Don't be friends. Why does my mom have a Meowth of all Pokemon? It's kind of random. Oh! My Pokemon's got healed. I'll definitely be yawning a lot during this, I'm sure. What a stunning sunset. Alright, today's the day I finally unpack. Or nah. Was that the doorbell? Do you stop forgetting what our doorbell sounds like, Mom? What does this room lead to? I don't even know my own house. Is this my mom's room? Why does she keep all her dresses on a thing and not in her closet? I have no reflection! That's where Meowth plays. I can only assume. Oh, I can't walk. Alright, who's at my door now? Of course. Hey there, New Age. It's about time we set out for the festival. Yeah. But first, now that you're a real Pokemon trainer with your own Pokemon and all, I've got to show you something. Come with me out to Route 1. Oh my gosh, it's time to learn how to catch Pokemon. I think. Let's have fun. Me and Meowth, be sure to unpack every box. My mom's never gonna get everything unpacked. I know it. I know where this is going. Alright, where you at? Cuckooey. New Age, hurry it up, cuh. Pretend you're a Pokemon and use your agility. Don't tell me I'm slacking it. Hold up, I wanna move my camera right quick. Just because I want to make sure it's still recording. Cool. Alright. Ooh. It actually is getting darker. Sky is all orange and such. Oh. There's Professor. Oh yeah. Let's do it. Yeah. Over here. So you know that wild Pokemon will sometimes jump out at you in the tall grass. Yeah. Now that you got Popplio there, you can not only fight wild Pokemon. Yeah. You can also try to catch them. Woo. This guy's talking is hilarious. I'm gonna show you how to catch a wild Pokemon, alright? Keep your eyes on the prize. Show me. Teach me the ways. I like the wild music. For this game. Alright, do tell. You push fight. You push tackle. Oh. Oh my gosh, that did a lot. Dang. Eating it up. Okay, go to your potions. Oh no, to your Pokeballs. This man has 50. Why do they keep giving them 50? That's weird. In case they break out. There's no way they'd break out of all 50. Yeah. Pick-a-Peck? I need me one of those. That's the only thing that... No, wait, I did catch a Pick-a-Peck in the demo. But I didn't get to keep any of them, it was lame. Wild Pokemon do sometimes attack people if they get close. But catch them and they'll join your team and be a great help to you. Yeah! but if your Pokemon get all tuckered out by fighting for you, just head home for a bit. If you ask your mom, I'm sure she'll lend you and your whole team some rest up at home. Or you could use some potions. That's a lot easier. Here's some Pokeballs and potions to get you started. Yeah. Let's do it. 5 potions? We're set for life. Why don't you have a little adventure of your own on the way to Iki Town? Yeah! Take good care, New Age, Pop Leo. Deuces. Well, I wanna go this way. Cause this is the way I know. And we can try and catch us. Oh! Our first Pokemon. I forgot too that I wanted to put the Pokemons on the layouts and stuff. What I'm gonna do, in an attempt to keep my recordings for my Let's Play, like, organized, I'm gonna stop the recording every hour and make sure it's saved up and everything. I won't stop the stream, just the recording. So I'll add the Pokemons to the layout then. Enough already, Tauros, calm down. You're gonna hurt somebody. Why? Oh, I can't go that way. But that's the way to Iki Town. And that's where that chick was with the Pokeball. I guess Route 1. Let's do it! Oh! Yes, it's a Pikapek. Oh my gosh. Is it a boy? I want to name it Woody. Yes! And it's level 3. Everything I could ever ask for! Destroy! Dang. Why did Why did Tackle from Professor Kukui's Pokemon do like a million more? Alright, Pokeball. We got 10. Let's make it happen! Ooh! The aim is on point! Ah! Yeah! Your boy, Pikapek, was caught. Yes! Ooh! I like it! Registered! It can peck at the rate of 16 times a second to drill holes into trees. Is that a lot? I think that's a lot. Use the holes for food storage and nesting. Action? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! We can make it do stuff! Ah! That is adorable. yes. I feel like Woody doesn't make sense for its, like, I'm gonna name it Woody. For, like, its final evolutions, but you know what? How do you go from a woodpecker to a toucan? That's two completely different birds. Oh my gosh. Alright, hold up. My mom has to heal my Pokemon, they're dying. Show me what you're all about. Woody has keen eye. Quirky. I'm pretty sure that's nothing, nature. But I'll take it. A quirky Woody. That's all I've ever asked for.